gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. He's really strutting his stuff. Shots on here. Hit the bar and got in. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
And that...